jury each year unanimously to the state. And they were comparatively.
In the case of Todd Schmidt and Michelle Schmidt versus Bubba Radio Network, Inc. and Bubba Klim, we, the jury, return the following verdict. Do you find by the greater weight of the evidence, following the statements by the defendants against plaintiff Todd Schmidt, constitute defamation and by clear and convincing evidence that the defendants knew the statements were false or had serious doubts as to their truth? A, he was one of the top four or five people behind LRS in the trial of the Hobbs deal. As to defendant Bubba Klim, no. As to the defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. B, when he gets indicted on federal racketeering charges, my friend, which we are working on right now, it's over. It's over, my friend. He rigged a national contest to let someone win a contest over the air. As to defendant Bubba Klim, no. As to the defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. C, rigged one of your make-or-mouth contests and they didn't have a fair shot. As to defendant Bubba Klim, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. D, the bottom line is that thousands and thousands of people that entered the make-or-mouth contest hoping to win, there was already a backdoor, shady-ass deal, cut. As to defendant Bubba Klim, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. E, defendant Bubba Klim, I just wanted to say that I think that you're, but anyway, back into, you know, this Pozzola and Paola. Do you think that he does that sort of thing? You know, like for instance, somebody told me to ask you about CompUSA. They think that he may have gotten a whole bunch of considerations from CompUSA, Jabberjaw. I mean, there's no doubt in my mind he's doing stuff like that, even with his newest Corvette. As to defendant Bubba Klim, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. F, Jabberjaw, also a very, very, very reliable source told me even stuff with the Arbitran book, with that stuff being thick, so I would check into that also. And that's not, you know, that's, I don't know that to be a fact. I just know from a very reliable source that they said that he has happened in the past. Mr. Klim, well, that he has, well, but now, that's a huge problem. As to defendant Bubba Klim, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. G, MJ went to the management and says, I will not work with this guy and you need to fire him. And he positioned, he put Clear Channel, he, you know, plotted against BJ and they had to get rid of BJ. As to defendant Bubba Klim, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. You find by the greater weight of the evidence, following statements by the defendants against plaintiff Todd Schmidt constitute defamation by implication, and by clear and convincing evidence that defendants knew the impressions were false or had serious doubts as to their truth. A, he was one of our top 4 to 5 people behind our arrest in the trial of the Hobbs deal. As to defendant Bubba Klim, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. B, when he gets indicted on federal racketeering charges, my friend, which we are working on right now, it's over. It's over, my friend. He rigged a national contest to let someone win a contest over the air. As to defendant Bubba Klim, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. C, rigged one of your mangle-mouth contests and they didn't have a fair shot. As to defendant Bubba Klim, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. D, the bottom line is that thousands and thousands of people that entered the mangle-mouth contest hoping to win, there was already a backdoor, shady-ass deal cut. As to defendant Bubba Klim, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. E,
Defendant Bubba Clem, I just wanted to say that I think that you are, but anyway, back into, you know, just plug old Payola. Do you think that he does that sort of thing? You know, like for instance, somebody told me to ask you about Comp USA. They think that Comp, that he may have gotten a whole bunch of considerations from Comp USA. Jabberjaw. I mean, there's no doubt in my mind he's doing stuff like that, even with his newest Corvette. As the defendant Bubba Clem, no. As the defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. F. Jabberjaw, also a very, very, very reliable source, told me even stuff with the Arbitron books, with that stuff being sick, so I would check into that also. And that's not, you know, that's, I don't know that to be a fact. I just know from a very reliable source that they said that has happened in the past. Mr. Clem, well, that he has, well, but that's not, but now that's a huge problem. As the defendant Bubba Clem, no. As the defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. G, MJ, went to management and says, I will not work with this guy and you need to fire him. And he positioned, he put Clear Channel, he, you know, plotted against BJ and they got rid of BJ. As to defendant Bubba Clem, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. Do you find that a greater weight of the evidence that the following statements by defendants against Michelle Schnitt constituted defamation? A, she's a whore. As to defendant Bubba Clem, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. B, his wife, his whore wife every day. As to defendant Bubba Clem, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. C, your wife is one of the people that tried to get us thrown in jail, and you had secret meetings with Mark Ober. As to defendant Bubba Clem, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. D, MJ Kelly and his wife, which, by the way, his wife worked for Mark Ober at the time, orchestrated most of this. As to defendant Bubba Clem, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. E, an image showing Michelle Schnitt carrying Todd Schnitt with Cowhead peeking through the door. The picture was posted with statements regarding Todd Schnitt being fired from Clear Channel, and Michelle Schnitt smiling because she knows Cowhead is right outside. As to defendant Bubba Clem, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. Do you find by the greater weight of the evidence that the following statements by defendants against plaintiff Michelle Schnitt constitute defamation by implication? A, she's a whore. As to defendant Bubba Clem, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. B, is whore wife every day? As to defendant Bubba Clem, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. C, your wife is one of the people that tried to get us thrown in jail and you had secret meetings with Mark Ober. As to defendant Bubba Clem, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. MJ Kelly and his wife, which by the way, his wife worked for Mark Ober at the time, orchestrated most of it. As to defendant Bubba Clem, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. E, an image showing Michelle Schnitt carrying Todd Schnitt with Cowhead peeking through the door. The picture was posted with statements regarding Todd Schnitt being fired from Clear Channel, and Michelle Schnitt smiling because she knows Cowhead is right outside. As to defendant Bubba Clem, no. As to defendant Bubba Radio Network, no. So say we all, the 30th day of January 2013, signed by the jury foreperson, Christina Craig.
Thank you, Madam Clerk. Would anyone like the jury poll? You want the jury poll?
No, Your Honor.
Okay. Members of the jury, on behalf of all the parties to this case, all the judges of our circuit, I'd like to thank you for giving up your time and your work and your family and serving on the jury, especially one of the classic juries. We want you to know how much we appreciate your service on this case. Because without individuals like yourselves willing to make this type of sacrifice, our system of justice couldn't exist. At this time, it's only natural that someone may want to approach you to ask you what your personal thoughts were on the case. Unless ordered by me, you are not required to reveal those personal thoughts.
in the same sense, if you wish to, you can talk with anyone you would like to about any aspect of this case or about your jury duty service in general. At this time, you have successfully completed your service on this case. You are excused for that thing, and it's pardon me.
Thank you.